I'm Jundiben and today I will be doing some yoga poses. First pose will be Vrikshasana, tree pose. Here you have to lift up your leg, turn it to the right and put it to your thigh. After that, slowly move up and join your hands. Do it for 30 seconds. This improves the sense of balance and coordination. And it also gives you a good figure to your legs if you do it regularly. You can also do it for your left leg, 30 seconds. Second pose will be Padangusthasana, big toe pose. Put your hands up and go down slowly. If you're not comfortable with it, you can bend a bit. Once you're comfortable with it, you can straighten it, do it for 30 seconds. This helps to straighten the toes and ankles. Third pose will be Virabhadrasana 1, Warrior 1. Move your body as if you are going to do a push-up. Then take your right leg here. Move your left leg like this. Join your hands and go a bit here, and this helps in focus, stability and concentration. You can do it for around 15 to 20 seconds a day. Fourth pose is Virabhadrasana 2, Warrior 2. For your other leg too. Fifth pose will be Atu Mukha Shavasana, downward facing dog. Make your legs straight like this and you can stay for around 20 seconds. This helps to improve supply oxygen to different parts of the body. It's beneficial for the entire body. Sixth pose will be Ustrasana, camel pose. Here you'll stay like this. And take your hand till this much. Do it the same thing for the other hand. And stay until you are comfortable. You can do this for 30 seconds. This helps in elimination and digestion, and after that you can go down and end up with a jump pose to relax your head. Eighth pose, Halsana, known as flow pose. Stay in this position and move up your leg and touch it to the ground and stay like this. It calms your brain and relieves muscular tension. And after that, you can come up and stay. And now we end the pose with a corpse pose where you sit. Make sure these two are divided like this. And rest. Do these poses regularly to make you fit and healthy. Thank you.